Good afternoon. Honky horn if you can hear me. All right. Listen, I want you to turn your radios to FM 99.1 so you can hear me. You can let your windows up. It's a little toasty out here. So you can roll your windows up, keep that air on so you can hear me. Welcome to the class of 2024. Listen, parents, you have four more years. Honk your horns if you're happy about that. Listen, my name is Garrett Brundage. I am the principal at Windsor Forest High School. I'd like to officially welcome you to the castle, where we're challenging all students to lead and excel. And we want to welcome our new Knights. I do want to introduce part of our administrative staff. Ms. Coaxum is not here with us, but she's here with us in spirit. I'd also like to introduce Ms. Ryan, who's one of our assistant principals, and Mr. Tucker, who is also one of our assistant principals. And we want to officially welcome you here. This event is all about you. We know that making the transition from middle school to high school is tough, going from middle school to high school, but we want to offer you all the support and all the love that you need in order to be successful. And that's what this event is all about. We want to celebrate you transitioning from middle school over to high school to start your high school career, and we're going to put those supports in place. Part of those supports is people. And then the other part is resources. So we want to do three things with you over the next 3 days. We know tomorrow is the first day, and the first day is going to be a little different this time. But we're going to all be in this together. We are in this together. We're going to check on you. Some of our advisors have already checked on you. We're going to make sure that you get connected. We're going to make sure you have your usernames and passwords to get into the system. our new learning management system, which is It's Learning. We're going to get you connected. And then the rest of the week, we're going to cheer you on. We're going to be right there with you to offer you the love and support that you need, because we know that ninth grade is a critical grade, and it's going to lay the foundation for you to be successful for the rest of your high school career and beyond. So I just want you to know that we are here for you. We love you. We're going to support you. And right now, I'm going to hand it over to Ms. Ryan. She has a few supporting comments, and then we're going to run the video. Thank you.
All right. Again, welcome. Again, it is a celebration. We want everybody to be happy, honk the horns, run those lights. Parents, you survived middle school. Students, you survived middle school. We only got 4 more years. I want to introduce the great teachers I've got with me today. It's our amazing teachers that's going to help us get through the next 4 years. We have one of our guidance counselors with us, Dr. Munn. And we've got Coach Turner, Coach Sharp, Ms. LeCompte, Ms. Groover, Ms. Russell, and Coach Brantley. In that packet that we are giving out to you, there's a lot of great information in there. In that packet, you will find some helpful information. It will tell you, based on last name, who your administrator is. For example, if your last name begins with A through H, I am your administrator, and Ms. Hayes is your counselor. So those are some helpful things that you need to know in case you need to contact somebody and find out some information. Our email addresses are on there, and you can also reach us at the school. There's some information in there on if you need to make a schedule change and the reasons for doing that. Your daily online schedule. Okay, this is important for attendance requirements. You are required for attendance to log in to every class every day, first through fourth block. So pay attention to that schedule. And then, of course, the thing that everybody wants to know, the It's Learning login. All the instructions for that is in that packet. There's also some troubleshooting tips in there if you're having some issues. And then if you can't get it from there, of course, contact us and we'll walk you through that. Last, before we start the video, like I said, you got 4 more years at Windsor Forest High School. We begin with the end in mind. That end is your diploma. That end is in 4 years walking across that stage. Don't worry about the fact that we're starting in a pandemic or that we're starting online. All right? Nobody's going to remember 4 years from now. Well, we might remember. But we're not going to dwell on the fact that we're starting online. Okay, we're thinking about in 4 years that you're going to walk across the stage at the Civic Center and get your diploma. That's our end, and we're going to begin with that end in mind. Everything you do starting tomorrow is working towards that end. That's your mission. That's our vision, you walking across that stage. So with that said, Windsor Forest High School, one mission.
Welcome, Night 2024. We're glad you're here. Don't look so sad and lost. Your quest is a journey through the castle and earn your shield. You will begin your journey with the end in mind. Your first helper will be Ms. Ryan, one of the assistant principals here. She will help you gain entry into the castle where you will begin your journey. Remember, there's only one goal and one quest. Your mission is to earn your degree and your shield. You're here. Don't look so sad and lost.
Your quest is a journey through the castle and earn your shield and your diploma. You will meet many wonderful people who will guide you along the way. You will begin your journey with the end in mind. Your first helper will be Miss Ryan, one of the assistant principals here. Many wonderful people who will guide you along the way. You will have a lot of fun, but it won't be easy. You will begin your journey with the end in mind. Your first helper will be Miss Ryan, one of the assistant principals here. She will help you gain entry into the castle where you will begin your journey. Remember, there's only one goal and one quest. Your mission is to earn your degree and your shield.
Thank you.
2024, you have completed your quest and earned your diploma and shield. You have made the most of your time here at the castle by studying hard and taking advantage of all that the castle has to offer. You are now well prepared for your future.
Windsor Forest High School, where we lead, all will follow.
All right, wasn't that great? I am one of the other assistant principals, Mr. Brandon Tucker, and as Dr. Brundage said, Miss Yolanda Coaxum also was one of your assistant principals. And I want to just once again echo what my colleagues have stated, just welcoming you to the castle. We have many helpful, special individuals that are part of our staff. I want to also give a special shout out to Mr. Nathaniel Wright, our Windsor Forest Knight over there. You probably saw the knight in the video as well. And if you enjoyed getting to know some of our people today, I can't wait for you to meet those that you haven't met yet that'll be assisting you with your classes online. I also want to just give a brief reminder as we close out that all of the information that you saw on the screen there and what's in your handout. Very important information for you to be able to get started, but please review the information in your packet, and please, you can ask any of us if you have any questions about any of that info. Just give us a call or an email using that information. And with that, we'll close. We look forward to seeing you starting tomorrow online with the start of your courses, and once again, welcome to the castle.
Staff members from Windsor Forest High School, please exit the parking lot. And Windsor Forest class of 2024, if you will, please follow the instructions. Please follow the instructions of campus police when you're exiting. Thank you.